Zebra ZT620 printers deliver high volume and superior quality while accommodating extra wide labels. Their large memory processes complex graphics quickly, delivering up to 5,000 labels per day. They can print both direct thermal and thermal transfer labels up to 300 DPI, saving you time and money by not needing two separate printers. Zebra ZT620 printers can print FedEx, UPS, and specialty labels using templates on most label software packages like our Bartender software, which is sold separately. They feature Ethernet, serial, and USB ports, and the printer can be connected via Bluetooth. Once you've downloaded the printer driver onto your computer, you are now ready to set up the printer. Zebra ZT620 printers are only compatible with Windows-based software. Connect the power cord, and then plug it into any standard 110-volt outlet. Turn the printer on. Connect the printer to your computer. We will begin by setting up direct thermal printing. Press pause on the printer when you are ready to load the labels. Raise the media door. Open the printhead assembly. Adjust the media guide out. Then remove the first few labels from the roll. Place the roll on the media supply spindle and push the roll back. Feed the labels through the printer following the dotted arrows. Align the media guide against the edge of the labels. Align the end of the first label with the printer's tear bar. Lock the printhead into place. Close the media door. Press pause to calibrate the printer. It is now ready to print direct thermal labels. If using thermal transfer labels with ribbons, additional steps are required. You must install the ribbon and change the printer mode. To install the ribbon, open the printhead and slide it onto the supply spindle. Following the solid arrows, feed the ribbon under the printhead assembly and wrap it several times counterclockwise on the take-up spindle. Align the ribbon to ensure full coverage of the label. Should you have questions, please refer to the guide printed on the inside of the door. Lock the printhead into place. Close the media door. Press pause to calibrate the printer. To switch the printer mode to thermal transfer, edit the print type. Go to Menu, select the Print icon, then Print Quality, and choose the print type, thermal transfer. Your printer is now ready to use. To keep your printer running smoothly, be sure to clean the printhead frequently and use a ribbon that is as wide or wider than the label roll. The Zebra printer is backed by a 1-year warranty. Be sure to shop now, watch more, and subscribe.